tree. Why?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a hero. You're as curly as the cactus. You're as charming as the Neil, Mr. Grinch.
You're a bad banana with a crazy black peel.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain's full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch, you have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch.
Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Oh, you're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch.
The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stink,
stone. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sights. Your heart's a dead tomato spot with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. The nauseous super nauseous. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you ride a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch.
You're a three-decker sauerkraut toadstool sandwich with oxygen sauce.
You're a crude one, Mr. Grinch. Your mind is stuffed with dung. Your thoughts are murky, manky maggots lurking on your tongue, Mr. Grinch.